However, it is also a defense mechanism. Electrical charges can cause cardiac arrest, leading to death. A non-lethal shock will paralyze the victim. The victim will then die by drowning.